You are looking at aerial footage of the Kern Valley and McFarland as the worst of the storm was clearing out Sunday morning. The Kern County Sheriff's Office carried out this aerial survey with District 1 Supervisor Philip Peters and Bakersfield Congressman and House Speaker Kevin McCarthy. With more rain on the way in the next couple of days, officials are still encouraging everyone to prepare for more possible flooding.